Lamar Odom is looking to defend his reputation after his run-in with his ex, Khloe Kardashian, which apparently left her shouting for him to stop, get off her. And who better to call on than good old Oprah? According to reports, the former NBA star is considering appearing on her show in an attempt to clear his name. According to RadarOnline, he's had enough with the way he's been portrayed and he's ready to sign a multi-million dollar deal to spill everything in a tell-all deal. And yes, that means talking about his famous Kardashian in-laws, his personal struggle, and the breakdown of his marriage to Khloe. An insider told the website he's got a lot of explaining to do about his activities in the lead up to their split, but he's also really hurt at the way the entire family has used him to further their fame, going on to say Lamar's angry that they've cast him aside after using him up and he wants revenge. Lamar may be angry, but we're a little bit excited about what he's got to say.